A generation of Americans grew up.
They're a quirky car.
In a German back seat.
Probably the most simple vehicle that was ever created.
Circus performers call them clown haulers.
You can shove people in them.
On the street, they're slug bugs.
I know all sorts of kids who play that still.
But kids in Jefferson, beware.
That is sweet.
Because if punches are proportional.
That was fantastic.
This one's worthy of a roundhouse.
It has to be custom made because there ain't nothing that big. Not in this town.
This is a 1.5 scale Volkswagen Beetle.
A street legal bug that towers over traffic.
He's 9 feet tall. He's about 22 to 23 feet long, 8 feet wide.
And draws a double take on every corner.
It's cute but huge.
Kirk Strawn and his brother Eric grew up on VWs.
And I got the bug.
So when a grown-up idea struck, they bought an airport fire truck chassis, hired a teenage welder.
Sounds a little goofy, but we'll kind of see what it is.
And hooked up a tractor engine.
Sounds like a tractor, moves like a tractor.
Creating Big Red, named after its former life. It's big enough to haul dozens of clowns by day, but when the sun drops...
That is definitely a party machine.
The real show begins. LED lights are synced to the music blaring from its speakers.
Oh, yeah.
That smile on your face...
Everyone loves Big Red.
...is exactly why the Strawn boys built him.
No other reason than to have fun.
Life's really short, so why not try to do something like this if you have the idea?
It's like something out of a storybook.
Two boys seduced by a Beetle's curves.
It was a perfect car for a 16-year-old.
Who believed the only way to make a bug better is to make it bigger.
Well, that was quite a car.
Eric Hansen, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.